back on another video. As y'all see, we got Eminem Role Model music video. I'm pretty sure, I don't know what, you know what I'm saying? I hope this is the right one, you know what I'm saying? Definitely ready to go ahead and jump into it. We got to see if this top five material, y'all already know what it is, you feel me? Hopefully I don't get blocked on this. Y'all know I got blocked on Difficult and I'm pretty pissed about it, you feel me? Because that was definitely a dope song and I wanted to get out there. It's still disputed. Hopefully they release it for me and I can get it out there for y'all. But y'all already know. Make sure y'all hit that like button, hit that subscribe, and we about to see if this top five material, man. Let's get into it. The right video.
So when I did, she wouldn't want to answer this. If you responded back with a battle rap, you wrote for cannabis. I strangle you to death and I choke you again and break your fucking legs till your bones poke through your skin. You beat for me, I'ma even the score equally. Take you on Jerry Springer and beat your ass legally. I get
to- Did you just hear that? My nigga just said, take you on Jerry Springer and beat your ass legally. That is some shit right there. This top five material right here. He did, that's all he had to say. That's all he had to say. I swear to God, that's some shit you can say to. I ain't never even thought about that. He be thinking.
I strangle you to death and I choke you again. And break your fucking legs till your bones poke through your skin. You beat for me, I'ma even the score equally. Take you on Jerry Springer and beat your ass legally. I get too blunted off a funny homegrown. Cause when I smoke out, I hit the trees harder than Sonny Bono.
Oh, no.
So if I said I never did drugs, that would mean I lie and get fucked more than the president does. Hillary Clinton tried to slap me and call me a pervert. I ripped her fucking tonsils out and fed her sherbet. My nerves hurt, and lately I'm on edge. Rap-
My nigga said he ripped her tonsils out and fed her sherbet. This nigga really be talking, I'm telling you. Come on with this
Hillary
shit.
Hillary Clinton tried to slap me and call me a pervert. I ripped her fucking tonsils out and fed her sherbet. My nerves hurt, and lately I'm on edge. Grab vanilla ice and ripped out his blonde dreads. Every girl I ever went out with is gone next. Follow me and do exactly what the song says. Smoke weed, take pills, drop out of school. Kill people and drink, and jump behind the wheel like it was still legal. I'm dumb enough to walk in a store and steal. So I'm dumb enough to ask for a date with Lauren Hill. People only see that I'm white, ignoring skill. Cause I stand out like a green hat with an orange bill. But I don't get pissed, y'all don't even see through the mist. How the fuck can I be white? I don't even exist. I get a clean shave, bathe, go to a rave, die from an overdose, and dig myself up out of my grave. My little finger won't go down, how do I wave? And this is how I'm supposed to teach kids how to behave.
Now follow me and do exactly what you see.
Don't you wanna grow up to be just like me?
This shit crazy.
Right.
This shit crazy, no cap.
These kids how to behave.
Now follow me and do exactly what you see.
Don't you wanna grow up to be just like me?
I slap women in each room's an OD.
Now don't you wanna grow up to be just like me?
Me and Marcus Allen went over to see Nicole. When we heard a knock at the door, must have been Ron Gold. Jump behind the door, put the orgy on hold. Kill them both and smear blood on a white Bronco.
We did
my
it.
Mind won't work if my spine don't jerk. I slap Garth Brooks out of his rhinestone.
Running out the morgue with your dead grandmother's corpse to throw it on your porch. Jumped in a chicken hawk cartoon with a cape horn and beat a foghorn leghorn with an acorn. I'm about as Norman as Norman Bates with the formative traits of premature birth that was 4 minutes late. My
mother. Are you there? I love you.
You hear that shit?
Jumped in a chicken horn cartoon with a cake horn and beat a foghorn leghorn with an acorn. I'm about as norm and as Norman Bates with the formative traits, a premature birth that was 4 minutes late. Mother, are you there? I love you. I never meant to hit you over the head with that shovel. Will someone please explain to my brain that I just severed the main vein with a chainsaw and I'm in pain? I take a breather inside. Either I'm high or I'm nuts, cause if you ain't tilting this room, neither am I. So when you see your mom with a thermometer sharp than a razz, and it probably is obvious I got it on with her, cause when I drop your solo shit, it's over with. I bought Cage's tape, opened it, and dubbed over it.
I came to the club drunk with a fake ID.
Don't you wanna grow up to be just...
I think I'll never stop reacting to Eminem. And what I don't like that people do, I'm dang near mad that this video is this short.
Yeah, okay.
I just been sitting here watching it. See, bro, just the way he be spitting, like it's something that you just can't pause on. But what I don't mess with is people. It's so many people that complain. Like some of my subscribers, you feel me? Like they really do not. Some of them really do not like Eminem for some reason. I do not know why. They do not, you know what I'm saying?
Like Eminem.
That's what I'm saying. Like, I'm, you know what I'm saying? But, you know what I'm saying? People got their dibs, they got their opinions and shit, so you can't be, you know what I'm saying?
I came to the club drunk with a fake ID. Don't you wanna grow up to be just like me? I've been with 10 women who got HIV. Now don't you wanna grow up to be...
What?
He said... Yeah, he said that shit.
He said that shit. Women who got HIV. Now don't you wanna grow up to be just like me? I got genital warts and it burns when I pee. Don't you wanna grow up to be just like me? I tie a rope around my penis and jump from a tree. You probably wanna grow up to be just like me.
And it's crazy because it's a lot of people that, you know what I'm saying, follow with a whole bunch of, like, you know what I'm saying. But did you notice that when he got in this shit, it said. Where'd that shit go? Damn, it probably ain't gonna pop back up. Hold on, it might be right here. A death-defying escape. Then you got, you can be just like me. But it was another one.
Try it at home or something?
Yeah. It said, don't try. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Usually it say, don't try this at home. It said, try it at home.
Oh, yeah.
You feel me? Crazy shit. Hey, but y'all already know, man. It's Eminem, you feel me? And a lot of people fail to realize, like, you know, a lot of the music that he be doing, a lot of music he be like, you know what I'm saying? He just put it out there, like, it's really, like, people that, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, a lot of the videos, a lot of the music that he be, like, you know what I'm saying, that he do, people look at him and be like, why is he making this? Like, why? But it's everything that he do. This shit's real. What he be, you know what I'm saying?
Like,
people not seeing this shit.
Putting stuff together, like,
I'm telling you. Facts. But y'all already know, man. Definitely appreciate y'all for checking in. Make sure y'all hit that like button, hit that subscribe. Make sure y'all also go check out Reckless Vlogs. Go check out Reacting with Chris. You feel me? She's gonna be posting on her channel more. Y'all already know, man. Hit that subscribe button, hit that like button, comment down more Eminem videos. Y'all already know it's in the top line. Catch y'all on the next one.